Good morning and welcome. Your Excellency, the Prime Minister of Vanuatu, the Honorable Salosalwaid Tapimasmas, Honorable Ministers of Vanuatu who are present here this morning, Secretary General of ITU, Mr. Holing Zhao, Honorable Ministers of ITU Member States, Director of Telecommunications Development Bureau, Mrs. Doreen Bogdan-Martin, elected officials of ITU, distinguished guests, and ladies and gentlemen. It is with great honor and respect as the chairman of this event, and on behalf of my fellow colleague regulators in the Pacific region, take this opportunity to thank you all, respective delegates who have come from far, far and near to be present in this very important and high-level meeting. I thank you all, and especially your excellencies and the honorable ministers of ITU states, for making up your time to travel and attend this meeting and be part of live discussions, debates, and experience our connected lifestyle, connect with natural beauty, and experience the level of communications development in this part of the world. I also want to take this opportunity to thank the hardworking staff of ITU and country host, the Vanuatu government, for investing your resources to make this event a good start already. I also want to extend my appreciation to the interpreters who will be making it easier for us all throughout this week to understand each other and promote inclusive connectivity at our level of discussions and presentations. Excellencies, honorable ministers, and distinguished delegates, I am very honored as a young regulator to take up this responsibility of chairmanship, to have you all, distinguished personalities, ICT development experts, policy and regulatory experts, ICT innovators, ICT service and product suppliers, to be here with us today throughout the week to share us with us your unique experiences and the global common issues which must somehow be addressed at our level. This week's interactive sessions, as you can see from the program, are based on practical regulatory experiences which we have learned and built from to connect the remaining citizens who are still experiencing traditional modes of communications. Inclusive connectivity is a big topic that is only setting the scene for discussion but can challenge our regulatory approach as to how we can better improve or efficiently assist with creating and promoting conducive regulatory environment that will bring in the remaining citizens. There will be challenges ahead of us in connecting the disconnect, particularly on some specific consumer experiences. I would like to give you my favorite example, the connected consumers who are now disconnecting themselves from practical experiences and spend more time with their favorite devices and virtual reality. Excellencies, honorable ministers, and distinguished guests, the fast technology evolution has no waiting time for the policymakers and the regulators to take more time debating the issues, contributing to the progression of the establishment of the regulatory environment, but signal the need to collaborate appropriately and transparently. There's the need of having such high meeting to bring experts together to discuss workable way forward to address issues encountered at all levels. I am sure the sessions throughout the week will provide all of us this incredible opportunity to share our knowledge and experiences and learn from each other, and at the same time experience the natural beauty of the islands in the Pacific Islands region and here in Port Vila. May I also take this opportunity to wish you all the best throughout this event, this week, encourage you to let us know any experiences or issues that needed our attention on for redress, and we will attend to. Thank you so much.